Hey, what's up guys? Here's another Forza 4 tune. This is the new 2013 Lexus GS350F Sport. This came out in the August DLC pack. This car is free to download for any of you guys who would like to have it. And yeah, so here is the tune. Pretty simple. Like how I tuned it just like how I always do. Most of the parts are race parts. Pretty much all of them, as you can see. But where it gets down to it is the tuning. Just upgrading all the parts like this, you'll get your car to, I think, 264.1 or something like that. And then once you tune it, you can increase the speed from there, which I got mine to 266.2. So that's pretty good. I can't get it faster personally, but some others can probably. I don't know. But yeah, and I used the Koenig rims, afterburners. You can use probably the TSWs, I think Dymag, I don't know. I'd rather just use the Koenig though, they just look the best personally. But if you like TSW, go for them too. And here is the tune setup. The gearing I changed a bit, and stuff like that. The differential, I was gonna try and change the torque. Because usually if you change it, it'll make the acceleration slower, but it actually increases the top end speed. But for this particular car, it didn't. I don't know why, but it just, it actually made it slower for some reason. But when normally, with my other cars that I've tuned, it made it faster. But. And here is the test drive. On this track, I got it to 260 miles per hour. And then the benchmark, as you guys could see, it was 266.2, but I'm pretty sure if I was drafting with somebody right now on here, I could probably get it faster, because when you draft, you do increase the speed of your car, but it doesn't really, it's kind of unrealistic, because I'd rather show the bare bones of it getting top end speed without having the draft or anything. And yeah, that's pretty much about it. I've been making a couple other videos, like I want to start Driver. I don't know if you guys have seen that video, but I've been playing a lot of Driver, and I wanted to start. My one friend told me I should do an open lobby, so if you guys are interested in that, leave a message below, because maybe I'll hook up an open lobby in it. We could all play together. And I've been playing a bit of Fable 3 on my own. I made a video on that, just on a glitch that happened on there, but that's pretty much about it. So, yeah, check out some more Forza for my channel. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. There you go, I hit 260 after hitting the wall. But please leave a comment, like the video, and subscribe, guys. Thanks. See ya.